Hi everyone, Sane Man here. Hi everyone, Sane Man here. Hi everyone, Sane Man here.
A couple weeks ago, I was walking through the mall and I saw two different couples, and they were highly attractive Chinese guy, Japanese, I'm not sure, and highly attractive Indian guy. And they were both with a very grotesque, overweight white women. Right. So it was the same thing. I looked at it. I pointed out to a friend of mine. We're walking through. He's like, I didn't notice that. I go, well, you should, because, you know, like in a lot of ways, a lot of guys, you know, younger than us, that would have been the woman that they would have got. And now they don't get her either.
There was a factory owner. He said, I do not hire Chinese males because they are way too rowdy. They get in fights. They ask out all the women, and the women are better workers because they can sit down, focus, and work. They don't have that crazy sex drive, right? They don't have that crazy testosterone pumping in and out.
Right.
So he said, yeah, I don't hire males. They got in because they're all incels. They go fight. And there was a whole documentary on this.
And that leads us to the black pill.
Yeah, exactly.
In Southeast Asia, most of the men just lay around all day drunk.
Yeah, that's
true. Smoking, gambling.
Yeah, because in Southeast Asia, they have compared to like an African American male, their testosterone is not even, I don't know what it would be, but it's proportionally less.
And well, so first, if we were living in a non-COVID world, I would recommend going to Southeast Asia. But obviously,
I'm not sure. Like Sandman said, like maybe, yeah.
For what? For marriage or for just for the fun?
No, just to get laid. I think, God, I mean, I think, and again, for younger guys, I think they're going to not like the idea because I got spoiled, I think, in Asia, in that time frame that I was there. I really did. I got spoiled.
You learn the life of an alpha, which is very nice. You are the Chad.
The standpoint,
your status goes up.
From the standpoint of the incel community, MGTOWs were spoiled. And yeah, from the status of the incel community, MRAs were like gods with regards to access to sexuality.
2015, I was in Asia getting laid all the time.
So was I.
Wow.
I know it. You might not understand is that I have reproduced and I do have a son who is now 13 years old. So when I listen to what you guys say, every word you guys said hung in my mind because I have a son who is going to have to adapt to the world.
Your son might be on this show from like
exactly. Exactly. All right. Yeah. So
in a way you won, but you still lost. We don't know.
That's hilarious.
But that's at least you were able to have a son.